ago, there was a big pile of treasure in the desert, and the Volt Hunters found it and killed all the bad guys. The end.
No, no, no. That's not how you start a story.
I thought it was pretty good.
And I think you're not getting fed this week. Now, this is how you start a story. Legends speak of Captain Blade's lost treasure of the sands, of a prize so great that men would turn their sands red in pursuit of it, of a pirate queen, courageous and deadly, who would stop at nothing to find it, of a monstrous Leviathan, of the Vault Hunters who journeyed to the desert town of Oasis, not knowing the horrors that would befall them. See? That's how you do it.
Mine was more succinct.
Your life's gonna be succinct, you dirty little orphan.
Welcome to my lovely town of Oasis, stranger. Now, if you could please save me from the filthy sand pirates trying to steal my water!
His eyes! eye, so he could see me while I work.
The Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert. That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They've probably left landmarks for their reinforcements.
Nobody killed my buddy, but me!
That or just follow the screen.
Step off,
Never gonna give you
this
up!
This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk! Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed! We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines!
Well, that was... The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's giving them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rule the goddamn day and mess with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Huh?
place is now known to me. Time to go to work.
those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, baby.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Cardiator, you're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. Tell your friend, Marcus Munitions.
Catch you later.
We got a lot! Run away, little girl! Run away!
Sup? How you doing? The bandits call me the Firehawk, but the name's Lilith. I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up? Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya?
I should have some in one of my strong boxes. Yeah, that's the stuff.
Give it here. Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshots grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. They never came after me this hard.
They're in here! Get them!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast
a few of them for you. Tapped out. Iridium now. Talk later. stuff. Give it here. Thanks. Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome. Thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend. Before the bloodshots grabbed, Roland was getting intel on the vault and what Jack plans to do with it. You have to find him. I gotta head back to Sanctuary and keep the city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the bloodshot stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still. I just moved you, like, 10 feet.
Didn't I? Sorry. Still getting used to this. Reminds me, though, Bloodshot Stronghold is full of real tough customers. You might want to train a bit before you take them on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up. All right, killer. I'm back in Sanctuary. Be careful. The Bloodshots have camped out all around the dam. You'll want to get a vehicle to soak up some bullets for you.
Hey, y'all! Welcome to the new and improved Catch a Ride! Now we're 47% more than 26%.
Thank you.
Recorded message begins.
Ah, the Bloodshots are killing us!
Ah. Pre-recorded message ends.
You found the Happy Pig Motel, huh? Yeah, Bloodshots wiped that place out, but good, after Roland kicked him out of Sanctuary. You might be able to turn everything back on if you activate that steam pump. Let's go. sure looks like the capacitor I was looking for. Hey, side question. Is it weird when I notice the moment you pick something up, you don't have to see me in the bathroom? Wait, is that weird? I'm in it like a spying on you in the bathroom out of prison. Now, the valve you're looking for is way up at the tippy top of that pump. You have to climb your way up that thing like a snort happy redhead on a slag gun if you want to get at it. Some scat like turned off our steam pump. Perforate him! Oh, you got the steam thingy! Cool! These pumps used to work off some other tech, but people complained, so they switched over.
Shots just crippled my last courier, Dino. I'll pay if you mail these packages out quick enough. Grab the packages when you're ready to deliver them, kid.
Make a bullet hole that ain't a bullet? Because I freaking don't.
I've been seeing some confusing wounds coming from Three Horns.
Head down there and find out what kind of weapon's causing them. An old rival of mine named Doc Mercy's using it. But don't let that name fool you. Unlike me, he's more interested in
creating wounds and patching them up. Also, unlike me, he actually has a medical license.
customer.
We're all gonna die.
Huh.
Thank you.
Vault Hunter! Bank murder, Nick Marcus Mutiny.
Pleasure to tell you, friend. Marcus.